Let's bring in Republican Senator John Hoeven. Good to see you, Senator.
Hey, Liz. Good to be with you.
What do you think the Democrats are saying now after the Republican House did pass tax reform?
Well, look, big step forward by the House today. As you indicated, the Senate Finance Committee is hard at work on our version. We'll come back after Thanksgiving, pass it, and then go to conference and get the absolute best bill we can for the American people.
Is it better to pass something rather than nothing?
Well, look, we're going to pass something that's not only going to provide tax relief to hardworking Americans, but that's going to be pro-growth, that's going to create more jobs and opportunity, that's going to push wages and income higher. So it's both. It's both tax relief and growth.